The iPad is no longer a device that you can use just for playing games and watching movies. Apple wants to push its tablets towards professional use, and we can see that in its iPad Pro lineup. The iPad Pro 10.5 inch is the newest device in its iPad Pro lineup, and we can see how Apple wants to distinguish between its casual iPads and its professional iPads. First of all, the iPad Pro 10.5 inch gets a much faster and battery efficient processor, it gets a much improved display, and it also has improved cameras. Now, in this iPad, you also get a couple of accessories which are optional, sold separately. The Apple Smart Keyboard case, which works only with the iPad Pro, and the Apple Pencil, which also works with the iPad Pro. These don't work with the regular iPads. So let's find out who the iPad Pro 10.5 inch is for and whether it is worth the asking price. The display is one of the standout features of this new iPad Pro. It supports a refresh rate of 120Hz, which results in extremely smooth animations across iOS. This is the kind of thing you understand only when you use it yourself, and it is truly stunning. It also has a feature called True Tone, which adapts white balance based on lighting conditions to make colors appear consistent. This is very useful for those who work with photos and videos professionally. True Tone is a feature that was there on the previous iPad Pro as well. The display is excellent, but that doesn't mean watching videos is always a great experience. The iPad Pro's 4:3 screen is not optimal for video, so you'll see black bars above and below videos. The display also tends to accumulate fingerprints, and we had to keep cleaning it every few days. The iPad Pro 10.5 inch has a 3.5mm headphone jack, which is good news particularly for Pro users. You can't expect a DJ to change his entire audio setup simply because one device doesn't have an industry standard jack, can you? It's powered by Apple's own A10X Fusion chip, which is a beefier variant of the A10 chip that powers the iPhone 7 and 7 Plus. We've faced no performance issues with this iPad so far. The iPad Pro 10.5 inch weighs less than half a kilo, and its body isn't much larger than the iPad Pro 9.7 inch. Apple has made the borders thinner to increase the size of the display, but there's still enough room to grip the tablet. This iPad Pro is just the right size for it to be a great portable gadget for reading, playing games, and getting work done. Now, to answer the big question, can the iPad Pro 10.5 inch replace your laptop? We tried using this iPad Pro instead of our MacBook Air for the duration of this review, and we found that yes, it can replace a laptop for many people. Basic tasks such as browsing the web or typing while listening to music are pretty smooth on the iPad Pro with its smart keyboard case. Apps such as Ulysses, Affinity Photo, and TayaSui Sketches are good enough for most professionals, but there aren't enough of these Pro apps on iOS at this point. We were quite impressed with the battery life of the iPad Pro. It lasted for 10 hours with the screen on, which included watching videos with the nice stereo speakers. Most people will have to charge the iPad Pro 10.5 inch once every 2 or 3 days, which is excellent compared to a laptop doing the same work. On to the accessories. The Apple Smart Keyboard case is a reliable typing tool. It allowed us to type around 700 words in 30 minutes without too many typos. It's pretty good as a keyboard, but a bit too bulky for a case. We like the Apple Pencil too, but we aren't artists, which is the target audience for this accessory. It worked well with apps such as TayaSui Sketches, and we found it easy to take notes using the pencil. These accessories are nice, but they are expensive. The Smart Keyboard case costs 13,900 rupees, and the Apple Pencil will set you back by 8,600 rupees. This adds to the overall cost of the iPad Pro. The iPad Pro 10.5 inch will be much more useful once Apple releases the free iOS 11 update, which has several iPad-specific features. These include a much more functional dock, a new file manager app called Files, and improved drag and drop and multitasking features. For this review, we used iOS 10.3.3, but we'll be back with a video that shows how iOS 11 performs on the iPad Pro 10.5 inch. The iPad Pro is not a MacBook replacement just yet, but it is slowly getting there. In a market where there's virtually no competition, Apple has built a premium tablet that delivers excellent performance with a stunning display. If the Pro's extra features are not worth it to you and you want a tablet just for casual use, the iPad 2017 is a great choice. Pricing for the iPad Pro 10.5 inch starts at 50,800 rupees for the 64GB Wi-Fi variant, and it goes all the way up to 84,500 rupees for the 512GB Wi-Fi plus LTE variant. Add the cost of a smart keyboard and an Apple Pencil, and your total investment is going to be quite a lot. However, if you want the best hardware in the most portable form factor, you will have to pay a premium. And for many people, the iPad Pro 10.5 inch will be worth it. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked this video. And if you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Gadgets360.